So another thing we can do is we can lock the arms of the robot even while holding heavy weights and go hands-free.
So Fletch has four arms right now. He's got all of the dexterity of his human self, and he's got the added strength of the exoskeleton, and while